connected. Elbow after elbow.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright. Running hip attack. What impact?
Over and over.
A mounting. And hammering away.
Impressive sequence of maneuvers from Carmella.
Alexa's gotta flip the switch soon.
Alexa might be able to start mounting something here.
But Alexa has to push now while the window's open.
Corey, we know the steel cage offers a big advantage for anyone willing to use it as a weapon. But is there a disadvantage to the structure, too?
Well, Cole, I can tell you one thing that'll be hindered by the cage, and that's any sort of speed advantage. Any and all attempts to pick up the pace are going to be confined to the ring.
Carmella believes that.
The face has been planted.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Jeopardy there.
Out of the blue, Bliss gets countered.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row. She's enduring some damage.
She came into this cage match ready to give as good as she gets.
And a slap, too.
Reversal! What a counter!
A kick right in the midsection.
Carmella counters. Chance to bask in her effervescence.
She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
And it's a long way down from there.
This won't end well.
Turning the tables there.
Oh, straight forward. She's starting to tire a little.
The amount of damage getting handed out here speaks to how much winning this tournament would mean to these competitors.
DDT.
She returns the favor. See her moving up the cage.
The sprint up the cage is on.
Trying desperately to escape.
Oh, man.
Ripped from the top rope.
Off from the cage wall. Right down the mat.
She is going to be feeling that one for a while. Oh, hard impact in the corner.
This is having trouble finding a leg up here.
Schoolboy, no, rolls through.
Yes.
Alexa Bliss has taken out a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much more.
Alexa's chances are going.
And she's still in the game.
You have to stand in awe of Alexa's prowess in that situation.
And Carmella really thought she had her there. Really was expecting a count of three.
Heading up and maybe heading out.
And now she finally makes it to the top.
Gotta wonder if the stamina is there to make it all the way.
She's trying to ascend the cage now, and she is making climbing the steel cage look easy.
She can't be rocking the view from up there.
close to escaping. Top of the cage, pulling them back in, saving the matchup.
This fight continues.
Carmella fell right into that one. And she doesn't connect.
See some moon walk into the pay window soon.
Big mistake there, Corey. But she knows that now.
Look at a small package.
Enable the count.
First kiss. See that one before?
Is it enough? One. The cover.
Two.
She gets the shoulder up.
She just will not go away.
Great counter by Alexa.
Whoa! Sunset bomb.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but notice that you're not quitting.
Making it out of the ring, this could be it.
And she did it! Big win inside the cage.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Your winner, Carmella.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner, or at least what's left of one.
Celebrating now, visiting the medical facility tomorrow.
Yep, that's what we call a good day at the office.
Surprise results, so we'll see if this match continues that pattern. Super kick!
Uh-oh.
So much damage inflicted. Elbow after elbow.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright. Running hip attack, what impact. Impressive sequence. sequence of maneuvers from Carmella.
Alexa's got to flip the switch soon.
Alexa might be able to start mounting something here.
But Alexa has to push now while the window's open.
Corey, we know the steel cage offers a big advantage for anyone willing to use it as a weapon. But is there a disadvantage to the structure, too?
Well, Cole, I can tell you one thing that'll be hindered by the cage, and that's any sort of speed advantage. Any and all attempts to pick up the pace are going to be confined to the ring.
Carmella removes that.
The face has been planted.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there.
Out of the blue, Bliss gets countered.
Teeth in the third row.
She's enduring some damage.
She came into this cage match ready to give as good as she gets.
And a slap, too.
Reversal! What a counter!
Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Carmella counters.
Chance to bask in her effervescence.
She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
And it's a long way down from there.
This won't end well.
Turning the tables there.
Oh, straight forward. She's starting to tire a little.
The amount of damage getting handed out here speaks to how much winning this tournament would mean to these competitors.
DDT.
She returns the favor. Moving up the cage.
The sprint up the cage is on.
Trying desperately to escape.
Oh, man.
Ripped from the top rope.
Off from the cage wall. Right down the mat.
She is going to be feeling that one for a while. Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Alexa's prowess in that situation. And Carmella really thought she had her there. Really was expecting a count of three.
Heading up and maybe heading out.
And now she finally makes it to the top.
Gotta wonder if the stand is there to make it all the way.
She's trying to ascend the cage now, and she is making climbing the steel cage look easy.
She can't be liking the view from up there.
Close to escaping, top of the cage, pulling them back in, saving the matchup.
This fight continues.
Carmella fell right into that one. And she doesn't connect.
See some moon walk into the pay window soon.
Big mistake there, Corey.
But she knows that now.
will not go away.
Great counter by Alexa.
Whoa! Sunset bomb!
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. A weakening arm breaker. Stomping down.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold.
The submission is locked in.
Tap out coming. Tap out coming.
Fights her way out of the Achilles lock.
Making it out of the ring, this could be it.
And she did it! Big win inside the cage.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here is your winner, Carmella!
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner, or at least what's left of one.
Celebrating now, visiting the medical facility tomorrow.
Yep, that's what we call a good day at the office.